Hello, Knights. This is Roy L. with this week's Nightly News. First up, we have Anayla with the Senior Spotlight on Cheyenne Wood.
Hi, my name is Anayla Matthews, and I'm here with
Cheyenne Wood.
So, Cheyenne, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In 10 years, I will have already graduated college, and I plan on having my own photography business.
That's really cool. And what's a fun fact about you?
A fun fact about me is that I plan on collecting dirt from every state, and I already have 6.
Oh my god, I like that. And what's your favorite high school experience?
My favorite high school experience is going to field championships freshman year for marching band.
And what's your favorite thing to do outside of school?
My favorite thing to do outside of school is watch YouTube and call friends.
Thank you, Cheyenne, and thank you for watching Senior Spotlight.
Thanks, Anayla, and thank you, Cheyenne. Next up, we'd like to recognize our Athlete of the Week, Ambrosio Pasillas.
What is up? I'm Cord, and this is your Athletics Weekly Announcements. I'm here with the Ambrosio Pasillas, the wide receiver on the Shadow Hills varsity football team. Ambrosio, how do you feel about going into the PD game this week?
I'm very confident, you know, we're excited. It's a lot of emotion built up, but we come out, you know, with a strong game plan. I thought we'd come out with a dub.
That's lit. Okay. And out of all 4 years on the football team, what has been your favorite memory?
As a sophomore, going down to Martin Luther King, putting out a dogfight, and during the first half, and the second half, we just came out and we just whooped them. Yeah, that's my favorite memory.
Thank you.
Thank you, Cord, and a great job to Ambrosio. Let's see what sports are happening this week. On October 26th, girls varsity tennis has preliminaries away. On October 27th, boys varsity water polo has an away game. On October 28th, girls varsity tennis has a DEL finals away match. This Thursday is the last home game for boys varsity football against Palm Desert. It is senior night for cross country, cheer, dance, cadets, band, color guard, and choir. The theme is Hawaiian, so come out and show your spirit. This week's teacher spotlight is on Miss Reyes. Her favorite thing to do outside of school is to spend time with her family and watch her 3 children play sports. She is most proud of earning a Master's of Art in teaching. She has been teaching for 14 years and began teaching at Shadow Hills High School in 2019. Not many people know this, but she has been watching the same soap opera, General Hospital, for 25 years. This week, we'd like to recognize Quiz Bowl. Quiz Bowl consists of teams of 4 competing in trivia questions ranging from literature, mythology, history, religion, science, and math. They meet Fridays at lunch in UJIC's G201 or Orkney's classroom. For more information, contact Miss UJIC and join the Remind. Next, we'd like to wish a happy birthday to our October birthday nights for this week, along with our staff and teacher birthdays of the month. Now, here are a few reminders. Remember to wear your lanyards every day. If you'd like to purchase last year's or this year's yearbook, stop by the student store to make your purchase. Today is our blood drive in the gym from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Don't forget to pay for your AP exams. They must be paid by October 31st to avoid a $40 late fee. Seniors, here are a few important reminders. On Friday, October 1st, the FAFSA California Dream Act application, California State University application, and College of the Desert application all open. Get started on those applications and look out for FAFSA and college application support from the Class of 2022 Google Classroom. As college applications are opening up, make sure to be checking the Class of 2022 Google Classroom for updates and scholarship information. This month, for activities, we have Dance with their Flamingo Flocking Fundraiser, Athletics is having the Socktober Sock Drive, and is accepting donations of socks. Choir has the world's finest chocolate sales, Boys Basketball is having a Krispy Kreme donut sale. This just in, important, special, urgent, life-changing, breaking news has just came in. The senior class has a Chipotle fundraiser today, October 26th from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Come out and make sure to get some extra guac, queso, and some chips on the side at the Chipotle in Indio off Jackson 42. If you plan on ordering online, use the code TGV7WQT. And lastly, Renaissance has a Panda fundraiser on Thursday. And here's a video from Renaissance about Red Ribbon Week.
Hi Knights, I'm Jada.
And I'm Brooke.
And just a recap of our Red Ribbon Week, today is our blood drive.
As well as the Class of 2022's fundraiser at Chipotle from 4 to 8 off of Jackson.
Tomorrow is drug-free like me, so make sure to match with your squad.
And there's a Marine pull-up challenge at lunch in the quad.
Thursday is lay out your support for our last home football game, so wear Hawaiian themed.
There'll be a lunchtime activity with Spirit Club in the quad and a Panda fundraiser from 3 to 7:30 off of Jackson Street.
And finally, Friday is honor roll and Halloween gear. Thanks, guys.
That's all for this week, Knights. Until next time, as always, Knights do it right.